recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong, silent, I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
You give my congratulations, Doc.
Secrets flow like the blood.
That wry smile betrays you again, Deplure. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know, and I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. No, we'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we are. Hmm? All right. But this, with the... smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized it's not me. Was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see it. It be boom. Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with R.J. Gale. You'll love this part.
Help.
A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
Help! From your diaphragm!
Help!
Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
What the fuck?
Let's rewind for a bit, because I want to make sure that you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are here? Good. You're Golden Path, a terrorist, a bad guy, and I'm a good guy, which means that I don't really want to hurt you. I only want to listen.
Ajigale. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
What does the Golden...
Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, when these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three! Stay close!
Okay, here we go.
Respond.
Andrei Kale, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Oi! Look around! Find him! Maybe he was inside the truck. You want to tell King Min this guy is dead? Huh?
No!
Okay, then start looking. And check the bushes. He could be hiding there.
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
You made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kali. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for Goldenbar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Vegan Min will stop at nothing to get you back. Some of Vegan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Oh!
Ajay! Avalanche!
Move back! Retreat!
Avalanche! Take cover! You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?